Howdy folks. So we're going to try and head off to Lay tomorrow. So we're going to cruise down to New Manali and try and sort out a permit for the auto so we can get over the Rotang Pass. If we don't get one, we'll just give it a go anyway. But we figure if we've got a permit, then it's probably going to be a bit easier. And I'm going to put some washing in, hopefully get it back before we head off because I need some clean clothes. So yeah, let's go do that. Righto, so there's a bunch of work going on up there. They're putting your bitumen down, so we're just gonna wander through this park. Costs 20 rupees to get in, but looks pretty nice. Apparently, Arawan was saying that you might get attacked by monkeys, so we can only hope, eh? Just lovely. Just down near New Manali now, so we'll go and sort the certificate. Hello, sir. So this is the place Az came and saw yesterday. We're just gonna go and see if we can sort out this permit. And there it is, we have our permit ready to go. Get some money out. A couple of times now I've tried to get money out and the ATM has said that the transaction was unsuccessful, like not able to process the transaction, but the money has come out of my account. So I rang my bank and they're going to try and chase it up for me, but it's really quite annoying. So that's been the State Bank of India. So this is Kanara Bank. They've been pretty good in the past, so let's just hope they get my money.
While the transaction is processing.
Oh, sounds good. Yes, we've had a win. All 2000s, which is means we'll have to try and break a few, so I don't think there'll be many places along the way to Lay that we'll be able to break 2 grand, but it's good that we got some cash again. So we've got our permit, as you know. We've got to go and get a pollution test done on the rickshaw, because ours was out of date in June, which was actually before we picked up the rickshaw. So that's probably not ideal. We're gonna go and do that, and then hopefully we should be pretty much ready to go once we're all packed and everything. So just catching our little Ricky rickshaw back to the hostel now. They sort of struggle up these hills a bit, especially with 3 dudes that just had a big meal in them. Nice little restaurant there, and just out the front. so we had to go back to the hostel and grab the keys for the auto. Come down here now to a pollution check center, so hopefully we can get it done. All the lights are off on that, but we're told that it's shut at 7 and it's 3 minutes to 7, so hopefully it doesn't take more than 3 minutes.
Thanks, guys.
Okay.
Bye-bye. The guys sorted us out with our pollution certificate. So we're all all good to go. Going to the market. Drop our passengers off. And I'm gonna buy a jacket. It's gonna be cold up there.
Okay. Bye. Bye.
See you guys. Take care.
Take care.
So as it's just dropping off, I'm gonna go find myself a jacket to stay warm. Sweet as, so I got my jacket. It's very easy and quick. I like the first one I tried on, and I'm not a huge fan of shopping, so I just bought it. 20 bucks or something. Anyway, I just got a bit of a walk around. I haven't really checked out New Manali that much except for a little bit this afternoon, so I might go and grab some snacks and just wander the streets for a bit. Let's go check it out, eh? Alright, so to go along with my new jacket, I thought I'd get something to keep my head warm, and I was looking for a specific type of beanie, and I've been to about 10 shops, and I was wandering along, found this little one with my man Sonam.
Hello.
And he has the exact beanie that I want. Pretty spiffing, right? So like 150, it's like $3, and as his first price, I'm never gonna bother trying to bargain with that, so my friend, thank you. Thank you so much, sir. So keep me warm in Leh.
Yeah.
Be perfect. Yeah.
Today?
Tomorrow we go to Leh. Yeah. We ride my auto rickshaw.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I have a rickshaw.
Really?
Yeah.
Rickshaw.
Rickshaw. Yep.
Wow.
Thank you so much,
thank
my man.
You,
you have a good night. See ya. And that's done. All right, so I thought maybe I better like pretty myself up a little bit before we head north. So I found a cool little hairdressing place. My man Rinku here. How you going, buddy? Nice to meet you, man. He's gonna sort me out with a bit of a trim, get myself looking good for the mountains. Say no to a massage, so he's done a pretty damn good job, looking about $1 million, I reckon. So I'm gonna sort him out, head up the hill, grab a bite to eat. Probably have an early night tonight, I reckon. We're gonna have a big day tomorrow, and I'm pretty tired. So yeah, we'll just chill out, and yeah, see you all tomorrow on the way to Leh. Ciao.